Pandora is the world beneath our feet, which is filled with these mysterious creatures called slugs. Slugs can transform into more powerful forms when they can get into more velocity. Each canyon is filled with different kinds of slugs. The sad part is it's fittest of the survival. In one such canyon, the story starts with Black's father being lost in a battle with Vigodeer and abandoning Black. Now Black became a slave, but after seeing Black's talent, Viggo gave him bigger roles. One day, Black is given the duty of delivering slugs to another canyon, and then comes the Gym of Shen. Septera is being protected by family of Shens. Shens usually spend half of their time on surface and rest of the time in Septera, keeping each world secretly from each other. Now Gym of Shen defeats Black and puts him in jail. After spending 2 years in jail, Black returns to the canyon. But Viggo kicks him out, telling he lost a load of slugs because of Black. Now being abandoned again, Black gets angry and started slinging on his own. He started being a pro slinger, and one day he met Unbeatable Master, Master Shenai. Unbeatable Master finalized two slingers from Maul to take one from them as a student. The two slingers are Black and Wilshen. In the first attempt, Wilshen defeated Black, but he gave a friendly hand to the Black after the fight. Black asked for a rematch, and this time he defeated Will, but he is about to hand him after defeating him. Master Shenai stopped Black and rejected him for his rude behavior, telling it's not a good way to behave. Black went away telling he don't need anyone's help. Now Black came back to Canyon, and being insulted by Viggo again, he defeated Viggo and became the new boss of the Canyon. Black slowly started being the boss of all Canyons in Slugterra. Gym of Shen is becoming older and couldn't handle things on his own. And now Wilshen returns from the training just in time when Gym of Shen couldn't handle things. In one battle with Black, Wilshen talks with Slugs of Black, telling that they can stay safe with him. Already, Black Slugs, being unhappy and afraid with his behavior, Slugs leave him and goes to Wilshen. Will tells Black that he can't do anything without Slugs and tells him to change. But Black rather disagrees and tells he will find his own way to use Slugs. Finally, he end up finding ghouls in one of the ancient papers. He accidentally gone to underground cavern. He gets dark water in exchange with the agreement that he will help Dark Bean to get into the Slugterra. Black finally became successful in making ghouls. He first wanted to try them on Wilshen. Black slings a ghoul against Will, and the ghoul opens a portal and drags Wilshen into it. Wilshen understood the situation that he can't do anything right now. Will slings his ace slug and his friend Burpee, which is an infernal slug, telling it to go to his son Eli and deliver him the letter which he wrote and kept for him, thinking of a situation like this in prayer. Burpee reaches the surface and shows Eli the place where the letter is, and Eli read the letter. And as per the letter, Eli waits till he turns 15 to go to Slugterra, and the story is to be continued.